snake species with classical names, such as Syrinat or Nocturne, then cut them up the way Braque or Picasso would have cut up a painting. You have the name of a piece there. This is a Shostakovich with great potential, open to every world movement. But Shostakovich had to live within the system. In order to survive, he had to change his language and his ideas. The Prelude et Fugue is his last composition for the piano. We hear Shostakovich, the symphonist, the patriot of Russian people. The fugue is like the sound of a great orchestra, in which we hear clearly the voices of the different instruments. This symbolizes society. We hear the intonation of Mussorgsky in Boris Godunov, in which the people cried, "Bread, bread." With Shostakovich, we hear them crying, "Freedom, freedom." These two works are examples of how this great artist found an outlet for his talent in the oppressive condition in which he was living.
Thank you.